how we did. We still did all this coronavirus, but this one today, it makes sense. So it makes sense that, you know why? Because now the truth, Mama just tell you now. She said, this coronavirus, it don't make people discover their talent. Those ones where they mad. Those ones where they do well. Ah, God. You know, many people, they do many things now. I couldn't ask myself, before coronavirus, where are those talents there before? But it gave what we say, I get this one first, get the talent, but this one still come out. He get message for all of us now. He get message, in fact, for all of us. And he still get message for coronavirus. If you see how many people don't do many things, many people don't discover themselves. You know, people now, they don't turn their house into studio. Even people not be say their room safe. You know, they be done reject the stone that the builder rejected have become the chief cornerstone. You see, people already discover their talent. People don't do many things. You know, so I talked before, say this coronavirus now to change the world. God wants that they change people. God wants that they bring out many talent. But he gave this man will be saying, I make me come here. A very talented man. I put up for my WhatsApp status one time. I say, may government sponsor this man. This man will go far. I even put up for my YouTube channel. Don't pay. This man will go far. This man get better talent. If you see the music where this man released this time, man, you know, I want promoter. He go bless on our soul. Oh, this woman has a special number to render. And the special number says, coronavirus, I have message for you. Listen and be blessed in Jesus' name. Essentially.
Coronavirus, what is this bad disease that has come to surprise the world? I have a message for you. Don't forget about protecting your nose. Don't forget about protecting your nose. Wash your hands with water and soap every time to be safe. Wash your hands with water and soap every time to be safe.
How na see? Now this kind of man we need for Niger. Then Davido, they don't sing. This man sing past Davido. You know why I like him? Because the inspiration, they come from his head. You understand? They come from his head. When you enter from head, you come from Nash, they come out. You just whoosh, sing them out. And if you listen well now, he even say, coronavirus, yeah. Listen to me, I have a message for you. Always protect your nose. Now, coronavirus not protect your nose, I've been one protect our nose. Me, I don't understand. I don't understand. No, you say you Nigeria, we are very talented. I say, very talented. You know, so I talk about, I say, this man will go far, and he's going far. I say many people go come mad. Even Bible talker. In the last day, many shall come in my name. No, this are not even coming in the name of Jesus. It's coming in the name of coronavirus. I even tell you coronavirus to protect his nose. That means coronavirus is in trouble in Nigeria. Now people, very talented man. Very talented man. Now wow. You know, oh God. This coronavirus, it no go better for you. It no go better for you, coronavirus. It no go better for you. You just come. God just allow you to change people from good to bad. No be to come there. You understand? If you see many videos where people they misbehave for inside. People they misbehave for inside because of coronavirus. And mind you, this guy now maybe when he they sing and inside the house, maybe you know the person will be say I blame now the producer, the manager, and the manager. Now God go bless the manager. Where go see this kind of thing? You know, if you tell us, say, ah, okay, this thing, put it like this, put it like this. And if you look at, go, I bet, I don't want to talk much, eh? Maybe we'll go to the next news. I bet, may you not forget to like the video, subscribe, and help me share. And also comment, wait till you see about it, this thing. I beg, may we'll go to the next news. Thank you very much.